happens if Rossi stay on. He did as we're at turn 13, back to second gear now for the 55 mile an hour. Rossi runs it.